Anyway, here's what I have to say. It's time for the feasting steak. Oh, we just crashed. Oh, our opponent just crashed. Well, going very fast. Wow. We're about 9.5 seconds ahead of our opponent. What a big lead. Yo, what's up guys? This is Carl the Great, of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 15 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Guess what we'll do now? We'll do Face Off 3, which takes place at Crystal Summit Lake. We're going after against a fast opponent this time around. Anyway, here's what I have to say. It's time for the feasting stage. Which card will we use? I guess we'll use the classic to make things more interesting. Let's use the classic in black. Let's not forget to use manual transmission. Let's do this. It's gonna be a good race, I hope. Welcome to Crystal Summit Lake. Here we take off. Oh, we just crashed. Let's do a nice drift here. Oh, our opponent just crashed. Can't believe it. Lab 2. are going very fast. Wow. Oh my goodness, you almost had a collision with that car. Thankfully we didn't. Yep, because that wouldn't be good. Perfect lap. Final lap. Wow, we're about 5 seconds ahead of our opponent. So that's good. Oh, we just crashed again. This race, so that's good. Wow, we're about 9.5 seconds ahead of our opponent. What a big lead. If we're gonna win. And just like that, we won. Let's watch the replay. Yup, that's then the replay. And yup, we smoked our fast opponent with an old school relic. We had a couple of crashes, but we won, so that's what matters. And we unlocked the Japanese muscle. Okay, this concludes part 15 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow Amazing Wizards on social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great of Amazing Wizards Studio signing out. Peace!